bills have just been delivered to your mailbox. You owe 19,899 simoleons. And I have 48 hours to pay before they shut off our utilities one by one. Tiny is already outside. No, you can't go upstairs, Tiny. Yeah, I think we should get a computer or a typewriter for writing books, possibly for, you know, other antics. We'll see. We'll see. And another thing that I would like to do, I would like to go and loot something from the land grab's mansion. Okay, let's go. Travel. We're going to take Mayor Whiskers. Obviously. So this is the family that, from what I understand, basically the landlords. These are the people that shut off our power and our electricity. So we're going to go here and we're going to see what we can swipe. We'll have a little play with the laser pointer before we go in. Thank you, Mayor Whiskers. Tiny's got nothing to lose. Yes, we are in. They never say no. Okay, we cannot loot this yet. We can't yet do that. We could loot something downstairs, just symbolically. I feel like it is important. Nice. Hey, don't be mean to my cat. Artie is doing great, so we don't have enough money to... Oh my god, we need money. We can't paint. Yeah, I get it. Okay, I get it. I get it. It smells a little bad here. Look, we're doing our best with what we have. Please stop judging our establishment. What a great cat. What a great cat. What a fantastic cat. Practice writing. It would be great if we could write some books and sell them in the shop. Wait, what? Why did... Okay. So we have a death. We have a death. That was not expected. Oh my god. Okay, well, I'm not sure what the hell happened here. I'm not even sure who this person is. Jesus, what the hell is going on? Okay, well, I guess we'll put it next to Dom's. R.I.P. Oh my god. Grim! Why are you still here? Why are there so many plates up here? I'm gonna have to get rid of these shelves. These shelves are an issue. I'm gonna sell them. Set for sale. Perfect. Set for sale. We're selling the shelves. Can't bear this any longer. We're being invited to the flea market. We're not bringing, Tiny. Fuck Tiny. Let's have a chat. Is this going well? Someone did die. That did happen, but... You know, apart from that, Artie seems to be doing fabulously. It's probably got something to do with the happy pill that we took. Oh no, we're sad again because of death. Okay, let's go home. It's coming back. The death was just too much and Artie's really tried to get into the mood, but it's just not working. Cancel the event. Cancel the event. Artie's depressed. No, we need to leave. We need to leave. Resume the sad painting. Let's get the creativity going. Let's go and view the painting with Catboy. We're gonna go and look at the painting together. I think that's a good move, you know? Let's talk about feelings. Are you putting books away? Of course you are. Of course you are. Look, if it gives you that much joy, you can put the books away. Artie started painting again, all by himself. He's getting through it. He's getting through it. I'm not sure if this is... No. This probably isn't going to end well. I'm gonna let it pan out, but they might have another fight. Artie just changed into pajamas. That's so cute. Oh, Remington and Tiny now despise each other. Hey, they had a fight and Tiny lost? Yeah, you probably do need to go home after that. Because he's depressed, I'm not going to tell him to paint. I'm going to let him do what he needs to do. I'm going to let him do what he needs to do. Tiny, on the other hand, can clean stuff and do his thing. Artie can do what he needs. He needs to dance. Of course he does. Let's put some music on that might help. Change station. Let's listen to some... We should listen to some pop. That could help. This should... Oh, he didn't like that. I'm so sorry. Oh no. And Tiny likes it, of course. What have I done? Tiny's laughing at Dom again. I know what we could do. We're gonna travel with Mayor Whiskers' partner in crime. And we're gonna go and swipe. Mayor Whiskers, yeah. I love Mayor Whiskers too. I love the fact that he's not even a part of our household. We just invite him when we go and steal things. And then he comes to hang out afterwards. It's just our thing. We'll request a song. Give us a little song before we go in. Give us the power, yes. Mayor Whiskers. The perfect partner in crime. Thank you. Let's go. We can do this. Unfortunately, Tiny isn't doing very well right now. Try taking a quick nap or a nice bath. Let's go and take a bath. Right, so we're gonna have a nice bubble bath. And then we are gonna see if we can steal anything. Now, I'm gonna see if there's anything. What's this? I can't steal that. What can I steal? He's not happy about that, but Tiny just does not seem to care. Let's go. Okay, he's left me alone. Whoops! There was someone... I did not realize there was someone sleeping in the bed. I did not even realize. Okay, abort, abort, abort mission, Mayor Whiskers, we've got to leave. Laugh at Dom, it might make you feel better. Still depressed, but he's painting by himself. I'm not telling him to do this, so I'm assuming this is helping him. I'm assuming this is helping. Artie is truly going for it. I'm loving this energy. Artie painted a masterpiece! Oh, wow. Wow, Artie, you legend. Artie isn't depressed anymore. Artie's cooking. It's interesting. See, because they don't have a stove down here, I think they're both just eating salad a lot. I'm not sure what they're eating. I think this is salad. Oh no, a sandwich. Oh no, no, no! What the hell? Tiny. Tiny's truly, he's awful. He's, what? What is going on? What is going on? What the fuck? This lot really is cursed. Artie won! Artie won! Okay, let's stop chatting with him, yeah? Let's stop chatting with him. He's sad again. Tiny is a... Truly, I just... That's Mayor Whiskers' favourite place. It's just on top of the fridge. Isn't that great? Bills have just been delivered to my mailbox. You owe 15,650 simoleons. I'm gonna be right back. I'm just gonna leave the game running. If anyone dies, then rest in capitalism. I had to go and look after my own needs because I also am a sim. We are all sims. Where were we? We have 15,000 simoleons to pay in order to keep this place up and running. Tiny is embarrassed because he got caught stealing. Oh, he's remembering his failure. Oh my gosh! Did we just sell the masterpiece? We sold the masterpiece for 3,600 simoleons. Once Artie gets up, I want to invite Catboy over. Maybe go and, I don't know, we could go fishing? What is Artie still embarrassed about? Just everything, their entire existence, maybe. Aww. Let's call Catboy. Let's call Catboy. Invite to hang out. Remington. Come on, let's do it. We paid off 11,000 simoleons in bills, but now we have more bills. So that happened. Okay, so I really want to do something, and I don't know if I should, but I want to, and I feel like Artie deserves it. So I'm gonna buy something that I shouldn't. I want something where he can have tea. He can brew some tea. I feel like Artie would like tea. Calming chamomile. There we go. Let's have a calming cup of tea. Let's have some nice lighting. Cup of tea. Whoops. Jeez. Hey, Tiny! Why are you here? Oh my god. Why is this dirty child, this really filthy child, buying a painting? How much money do you have? Who are you? So, okay, Kubia. That child had 1,000 simoleons. How? Who are you? Where did you come from? How do you have that much money? Why are you so angry? What is going on in your life? Do you need help? We will never know. We will just never know. Give residence keys? Should we give Catboy the keys to our residence? We just became good friends! Well, Catboy now has the keys to our residence. I might just see if Artie paints by himself. I might just see if he paints by himself. So Artie's doing a lot better because he had that cup of tea. And having conversations with Catboy in the toilet. We can close the shop, actually. You can all leave now. There's no paintings left, so if you're all just here talking about the shelf, this one shelf that's for sale, please leave. Leave. Oh. Very angry vibe. What's going on here? It's a very strange dynamic. Okay. Why do we keep Tiny though? Because I want this to be a challenge. I'm sure that Tiny will inevitably die. It will happen because I don't really look after him at all. What could Tiny do? Tiny could bake. You can only bake three things. I'm sure you've... Haven't you been studying baking? Haven't you been studying baking and stuff? Baking? One. I thought you'd been studying baking. I'm sure I told you to study baking. Baking. Read Baking Volume 3. Oh, he was crying. He's gonna read the book next to the grave. I'm not sure why he was crying. Have you read the baking book? Do I need to tell you to read it again? Read it. Read it. Read it. Read it. Read it. Read. Read. What the heck? Dom is back. Oh, hang on. Who are you? Oh, true. We did change the lot back to haunted. Well... Oh. Okay. And they're just breaking all of our stuff. They're breaking all of it. Oh, he's taking out the trash, though. Hey, you know, that's fine. 24 hours to pay our bills. Jesus. Okay. Let's do it. Have some tea. And then you're gonna have a bite to eat. And then we are going to paint. Let's get Tiny to cook vegetable dumplings. That could be good. God, everyone's so tense in this house. Having a bit of a tense conversation. I don't think you should be talking to Tiny if you're tense, my dude. I don't think you should be doing that. Let's sit here. Come on. Stop talking to him. Artie's inspired, but he's just tense. He needs to calm down. Calming chamomile. It's gonna be okay. There we go. A nice cup of tea. Go and sit here. It's gonna be okay. We are still tense. Maybe we should take a shower. Come on. We can do this. Okay, Catboy wants me to go to the festival, but I think maybe we should just invite Catboy to hang out. What's he doing?
Yibs, back at 12.
Are you talking to the trash plant? No, we don't know much about Catboy. He's still a mystery. Heartfelt compliment. Make brighten day. Let's do it. It's going so well. Tiny's making food. Oh, he needs to go to the... He really needs to go to the... He needs to go. Bladder failure. Oh dear. No, no, no. Oh god. Okay, Catboy seems to... Like, he's gonna go. Oh, wait. Goodbye. Yeah, he's going. That's fine. Maybe you could finish this painting, yeah? Finish this. Because it's been unfinished for a long time. Oh wait, no, Catboy didn't leave. He came back. Like, the game made him leave. I think they're all on a timer when you invite them round, Sims. But he came straight back. He came back to clean up. He's so nice. A small impressionism painting. Nice. Okay, that's for sale. That's for sale. Artie's doing great. Oh, Tiny has researched the trash plan and updated the notebook. Okay. Flies love it and it smells. Thank you, Tiny, for that information. Thank you so much. But what would we do without you? Artie wants to paint a mural. I think we should let him. He should be able to paint a mural. He should. He should be able to do this. Hang on. Oh god. Hang on. Let's see. Oh, I don't know. Yeah. Tiny, can you please just go away? There we go. That's nice. That's nice. I'm liking that. Oh, okay, the power's been shut off. That's unsurprising. Unsurprising. Jesus Christ. Mayor Whiskers, you're coming with us. Where should we go? Should we try... I guess we could go to the land grabs again. Let's go. Let's go and loot the landlords. Let's do it. Where's Mayor Whiskers? Mayor Whiskers? Where's the cat? No, it wasn't up here. Ooh. That one's quite nice. We did it. Let's get out of here. Artie's very happy. And Mayor Whiskers would like a litter box. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. There we go. Okay, we've already got our first sale. Another child. What are you buying? Who are you? Artie's going to have a nap. Catboy's cleaning up. Is the mural finished? It isn't finished. We can paint with Catboy. Hopefully their relationship is back on track though. They're friends again. They're friends again, which is great. Artie's getting a little bit tired. So we should probably send Artie to bed soon. I hope he's going to go to bed by himself. Let's hope. Artie just finished painting a masterpiece. This child has just bought this massive painting. Let's see how much this child has. I don't know how these children are all so rich. 861 simoleons. Who are these children? I'm so confused. Oh, another child. Jesus. These kids truly are gonna pay my rent. 883 simoleons. Where are these kids getting their money? I would love to know. I haven't put the masterpiece up for sale yet because I was kind of hoping that Artie could view it with Catboy, but I think Catboy might have left. So we might have to put it up for sale. Oh my god, someone already bought the masterpiece. I think we need to put our prices up. Whoa, 2,900 simoleons, that is incredible. Okay, we're gonna close the shop and we're gonna put our prices up. Oh Jesus Christ, these ghosts. Are you serious? What the fuck? I'm in shock. Did Dom just delete the mural? What a piece of shit. Right, fuck this. I'm done. We're changing the lot traits. I'm done with ghosts. I'm done with ghosts. Let's put home studio. Let's give ourselves a little bit of a buff because honestly, I'm so mad about that mural. I am so mad about that mural. Oh, it's the computer making a noise. Jesus. That noise is gonna really bother me, that noise. I'll put it here. No, Tiny, you're not going to bed. Now is not the time for sleeping. We're going out. It looks like Mayor Whiskers wasn't available. Which is a shame, but I'm sure we'll get over it. It'll be fine. No. Don't nap. We're going in. We're going in, Tiny. Tiny, stop. Stop researching. Yes, we did it. We did it. We swiped. We have two stolen items now. There we go. One. Ooh, antique boat. This is great. Set for sale. But he wants to take a bath. But maybe a shower will help. Just have another shower, hopefully. I don't know if we can afford a bath. We really can't, but I want to give him one, so I'm gonna give him a bath. We'll put this down here and we'll sell it. We're gonna get Artie a bath. Go on, take a bubble bath. Ooh, playful. I don't know what we could do. Send a playful text. Oh yeah, we can't brew tea, can we? We can't, because we have no electricity. If we can't have Mayor Whiskers as a pet, I'm gonna be devastated. I'm gonna be devastated. And I'm invested in this narrative now. What will I do if we can't have Mayor Whiskers? Can you like sing or something? Like, go over here and just sing. We don't have any music, so... sing. It'll have to do. We don't have electricity. This is all we have. We're just gonna have to deal with this. Oh, Catboy's giving us money. Aw, Artie's having a little sleep. Artie Da Vinci. What are they doing?
Favu.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, Catboy's going for it. Oh my god, Catboy's painting. Catboy's painting. Wow, Catboy. And it goes really well with his bed. Well, we're gonna have to paint. I'm sorry, Artie. I'm sorry, Artie. I am sorry, but we have no choice but to art. I mean... Artie's thinking about that sweet money that he's gonna make. Oh, he's shining. He's glittering. I think this might be a master... It's a masterpiece. It's a masterpiece. It's a masterpiece. We're gonna pay all of our bills with this. Oh my god. Someone's repaired this. But we don't have... I think that might be a bug, because we don't have electricity. I'm gonna name it. Rest in capitalism. Set for sale. It is beautiful. I'm so proud of Artie. What can I say? What can I say? What a guy. What a guy. This is very wholesome and cute. This is very sweet. It's almost 1 a.m. and we've just got a group of people having a great time. If someone buys the masterpiece, we are set. We are so set if someone buys the masterpiece. Maybe we could invite Mayor Whiskers. Let's make this into a party. Mayor Whiskers is sleeping. What a shame. What a shame. Let's go. Let's go. Let's steal something. Come on in, they say. Come on in. I am coming on in. Quickly, quickly. We did it. We did it. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Perfect. Set for sale. It's interesting, because I looted the lamp when it was on, even though we don't have electricity, it stays on. So maybe I shouldn't sell it. You get to keep the light once you get home, which is awesome. If we sell this masterpiece, we are set. We are so set. Tiny the Lamp Bandit, exactly. What do you think of the shower? It's pretty nice, huh? Yeah, it is. Saora. Wow, what the heck? Another masterpiece! You absolute legend! We could do a real arty kind of situation. If we put this here, and then let's do paint from reference, large. We live in a society. Artie's on fire. Oh, Artie, what a guy. Wow, look at these. Look at this. And he is so happy, whereas Tiny's just... Wow, we've really got two opposites here, haven't we? Artie's eating the good food. He's just painted beautiful paintings. He's feeling great. Tiny's eating vegetable dumplings, rotten vegetable dumplings. And he's not having a good time. Has Artie painted the shower? Artie hasn't painted the shower. That's a good point. We should paint the shower. We could get Don's grave in there. That's pretty nice. I like that. You thinking about buying that masterpiece? Yeah, well, it is good. They don't look very happy to be here, but they're still here. Not really sure about it. Let's get some salad out for the guests. Jesus, Tiny. He's a little bit too aggressive with that knife for my liking. Surely, come on, buy something. We're trying so hard. Look, it's working. Tiny's suddenly super happy because he's been mean. That's why. Of course. I want to know if we can dance for tips. Maybe we can make Tiny sing outside. Okay, let's make Tiny sing, but outside by himself because I don't want to hear it. I heard there's a talent showcase going down at the lounge. Okay, yes, of course. Let's go to the lounge with Catboy. And we're super tired. We might just, oh god. Maybe we could have a drink? Sweet and spicy. Let's do it. Drink it up, and then you've got to sleep, my boy. Oh my god, we've got to go home now. Let's go back to 25% markup, and let's sell the shit out of these paintings. It's 3 a.m, and, oh, someone's bought the shower. Perfect. Finally, get rid of that shower. Oh my god! I can't keep up! Everyone's absolutely loving these prices. I get it, dude. It's been a difficult day. There's another ghost in the stove. How much are the bills again? 15,650. Okay, we're almost there. I love how these people are hanging out here for hours and hours and hours and hours and hours and hours. Yes! I think We have enough money. We do. We've made it another day. Sorry. I'm just so happy that we made it another day. So, do you think anyone would buy our trash? I kind of want to try. I want to see if anyone would buy our trash. Oh, Artie, are you not looking after yourself, mate? You can't take a bath because we don't have water. Let's pay the bills. Let's pay the bills and Artie can take a bath. This is going to be a huge moment for Artie. Here we go, paying our bills. We just got 3,000 from that masterpiece as well. Take a bubble bath. Take a bubble bath. Oh my god, and we've still got 5,000 left. Come on, please buy it. You've been standing there for a while now. Oh, hello. Oh, you're looking at the shelf? I mean, look, maybe there's a deeper meaning to the shelf. Are two people looking at the trash? Who wants to buy my trash? Just took a selfie. This is the place to be. Oh shit, someone bought the trash. Oh my gosh. Bring up the customer, quick. Look, I know you're sad, but someone just bought the trash. Was that a bird? Really did buy the trash. I wonder how much we're gonna get for the trash. 75 simoleons. Holy sh! When the trash is full now, I'm no longer going to empty it. I'm just gonna buy more trash cans and then I'll just sell them. I could just sell trash. Like, what more could people want? Hopefully people are just gonna use the trash cans and then we can sell the trash, make a small profit margin. We can bring this back in now, because we can repair it. Rest in capitalism. Someone's got to buy this. Oh, Artie's playful. I hear the vibe at the romance festival is pretty cool. Do you want to come and check it out with me? Catboy. It's Catboy. Catboy just invited Artie to the romance festival. The Catboy that has the literal rainbows coming out of his face. Throw petals. I'm just throwing petals everywhere. Should I do the joke about getting together? He's going. Where's he going? Oh, Catboy's gone to sleep on the bench. Mention. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my god. What the hell? Oh my god, they're doing this by themselves. It's Catboy. Catboy's like, Catboy's flirting. Well, I'm not gonna do anything. I'm just gonna let them do their thing. Oh my god, he's really coming on like pretty strong. Jesus Christ. They're getting on really well. Where did Catboy go? He just ran off. Oh, he's so tired. It's so adorable. It's a bit too much, maybe. I think Catboy's overwhelmed. Catboy's overwhelmed. Catboy did a flirt, and then Catboy was like, I can't. I'm gonna fall asleep. Artie, come on. Let's wake up Catboy, because he's been asleep for a while now. I feel like Artie's too tense for this. He's getting really tired. Oh, Catboy left. Okay. Well, we should probably go back anyway. Wow. Well, this is a whole new development. Oh, he's a proper celebrity. And he might buy my shelf. Someone bought the masterpiece. Holy shit. Wow, 3,000. Oh my god, what the fuck? What the hell is going on? Okay, they now despise each other. Tiny Biggs has now got a bad reputation, which is not surprising. He's getting into fights with clients. Yeah, we have nothing left to sell, so let's close the shop. You can all go away. I don't think I care much about Prank Day, to be honest. I don't think I care much. Prank Day was awful. It really wasn't up to Tiny's expectations. Oh, Tiny Biggs. We need to invite Mayor Whiskers more. Acquaintance, oh dear. Oh dear. Mayor Whiskers will be right over. Okay, we've called up Mayor Whiskers.
Dag dag.
Offer friendship? Oh, they're friends now. This is going really well. Mayor Whiskers has a phone. Yeah, Mayor Whiskers does seem to have a phone. For some reason, we can just call him up. There is a litter box here, Mayor Whiskers. Look. There's some issue with the litter boxes. Maybe we'll just have to set this one for sale and get another one. I'm not sure what's going on there. Do I have to buy a litter box every time he comes over? Okay, well, he doesn't seem to want to use a litter box twice, which is a bit of an issue. We might have to just sell his litter boxes. So I guess we'll just have a section outside for litter boxes. Can we sell this? We can. I have emptied litter boxes before, but then he just comes back and he wants a new one. I think the relationship bar went up a bit there. We are friends now, so that's good. We did have a cat bowl at one point, and then I had to sell it because we didn't have any money left. It's just been an endless cycle of buying things and then selling them. And then maybe we could get him a little bed? A self-cleaning litter box. That we could work towards that as a purchase. Well, this is cute. I like this one because it kind of looks like an egg. Very tense, needs amusement. Maybe you should play a game. Play The Sims. Play The Sims, because that's terrifying and horrifying. Wow, Tiny Biggs has acquired the gourmet cooking skill. Tiny Biggs is a chef. It's interesting because even though he keeps making grilled cheese sandwiches. I feel like soup is healthy. Let's make soup. He made garlic noodles? Maybe you could write children's book. How would you describe this book? This is a children's book. Artie can now self-publish books. Jesus, Artie, you fucking genius. No. Hopefully the children who read it will unionize. Yeah, exactly. It's guys' night at the bar tonight. Let's get out and party down. Okay, Catboy. Guys' night, just dudes being bros, being bros, being dudes, being bros. Order food. Sit together. I kind of want to sit with Catboy. We came with Catboy. There we go. Catboy's talking about being gay and doing crime. Oh, wow. Well then, I'm not going to click on anything. I just seated them together, that's all I'm doing. Oh. Oh. This is cute. This is cute. Jesus, lovebirds. They're lovebirds. Oh, Artie's feeling fine, he's feeling happy. Oh, he's listening to a risque question. Catboy's talking about handcuffs. Maybe he wasn't talking about doing crime. Order drink. Oh no! Oh dear! This isn't where we're supposed to be. Oh dear. Oh no. This is so awkward. Okay, well I guess we could sit here. Oh. Catboy's thinking about trash. I think he's leaving. Wait. No, he's going to pick the trash up. Catboy's leaving. Well, the pink bar did go up a little bit. Artie's feeling fine. And so is Tiny Biggs. They are both fine. I think we made 23,000 simoleons this stream. So we paid back our bills of 15,000 and we still have money left over. Take a bubble bath. Take a bubble bath. Don't give Tiny an awkward hug. You don't need that in your life. I've had a notification from our landlords, and it's not looking good, but I think we're going to be able to do it. Bills have just been delivered to your mailbox. You owe 19,899 simoleons, and I have 48 hours to pay before they shut off our utilities one by one. You know, they keep threatening us, but we've had our utilities shut off before. We have electricity back for now. Let's finish the book that we were writing. When I first experimented with retail lots as, you know, home lots, I noticed that the bills were ridiculously high. And so I thought, hey, this could be an interesting experiment. Sims 4, expert mode. Kill the landlord. I mean, in Minecraft, right? It was in Minecraft. It's fine. Alright, Artie's going to finish his book. Rest in Capitalism, An Introduction to Looting. This isn't political, there's no politics in my games. Get politics out of my games. Important piece of modern literature that we're writing here. Tiny's cleaning the toilet all by himself. I have trained him well. Oh! Introvert, have a sim do nothing social for 24 sim hours. That's definitely us. Is there anything to clean up? It's very clean here. I'm very impressed. Are you laughing at Dom? No. No, he's looking at the trash plant. Dom just isn't interesting to Tiny anymore. Ooh, Tiny Biggs has reached gardening level 4. Very good. Maybe you could keep doing that. Keep going. Keep going, Tiny Biggs. What an achievement! Artie finished writing an entire book. The book will be added to his inventory for future reading enjoyment. Should we publish the book? I'm not sure. I'm thinking. Where is it? Here it is. Description. This is a children's book. Place in world. Oh, where's he putting it? He's got it. Where's he putting it? Oh. Oh, he's going to read it. He's going to read his own book. He looks very proud. A little bit uncomfortable. Needs amusement. And needs something to eat as well. Let's get Tiny to cook something. We could do spaghetti. There we go. The first book. Set for sale. Look. Grab a serving, Artie. Grab a serving. It's right there. Oh wow, Catboy wants to take us to the festival. I guess we'll pop along. We'll say hello. We'll see how it goes. Jesus. Oh no, he's super tense. And he's hungry as well. He wasn't able to eat his spaghetti. Oh god. Okay, maybe we could get some food here. There we go. Get some hummus. Get some hummus. Oh, did he bring his spaghetti with him? He brought the spaghetti. He doesn't look very happy about being out here, but at least he has the spaghetti. Where are you going? What are you doing? What's he doing? What are you doing, Artie? Standing in the rain with a plate of cold spaghetti is a bigger mood. Oh wow, they're flirting. Wow, okay. I didn't do anything there. I did nothing there. I'm not sure how long we're going to be able to stay. Artie really wants a bath. He really wants a bath, and I kind of understand. Okay, we've got to go home. We've got to go home. No, Tiny, you can't go in there. Where is Catboy? I think. Oh, he's painting. There is an off-the-grid stove. It's the one with the logs at the bottom. Ooh. Should we do it? I kind of want to do it. I want to do it. We're going to do it. And we'll sell this one. Look at that. Wow. I guess we'll just take this as well. This is another present from Catboy. Hang on. That's good. There's also an off-the-grid fridge. Is there? Okay, let's do it. Let's sell this one. We spent quite a lot of money. Look, I think that's enough for now. Catboy's cleaning up. This is the person that died just here. Came into the shop. And just died. Catboy seems absolutely fine with all of the weird things that go on here, and that's why we love him.
Dag dag.
Oh dear. Oh dear. We'll replace these for Artie. There we go. Take an angry poop. It is 2 a.m, so it's the perfect time to open the shop. There we go. Look, I know that we usually sell paintings, but today we're having a very special event. Shelves, appliances, we've got it all. We love to surprise our customers here. Oh Jesus. We could have a pot of calming chamomile. Stop talking to the ghosts. They just make you tense. I wonder if these arches might need to be replaced. It's freezing. Wow, we sold our stuff. Someone bought the book. Oh, a fight going on in the background. The only copy, yep. The one copy. The one and only. What are they doing back here? We are going to do an angry painting. We've got to get this out. Maybe we need to get a fireplace. Come on, Tiny. Repair all of this. Come on. The only time you're allowed upstairs. Artie just finished painting a masterpiece. Wow. Get a good look, Tiny, because you're not coming back up here. You're not coming back up here. Maybe you could upgrade this, actually. Do some renovations. Upgrade complete. Perfect. Now we're going to lock this for specific sim, Tiny Biggs. The issue has been that we haven't really been able to let Catboy come upstairs because we don't want customers coming upstairs. I think we need to add Catboy to the household. Confident. Here we go. It's happening.
Ooh, Siwa.
What should we do? Flirt, go on. He's been flirting with you. Wow, Artie's reaching new levels of comedy. Everything's happening for Artie. Wow. Oh, wow, okay. I think he said yes. Wait, how much money did that give us? We've got enough money to pay the bills. Let's see Catboy's traits. Catboy wants to become a vampire. Family-oriented, creative, genius, INTP, and a quick learner. No, you can't. You can't. This is a mean-free zone. Goodbye, Tiny. They are soulmates. This is amazing. We've got a proper art studio. I didn't even mean for this to happen. Catboy just happened to be... apparently an artist too. Oh Jesus. Yeah, I can understand. I'd be a little bit shocked as well. Let's transfer 1,000 and we can pay our bills. Paying the bills. We did it again. Once again. Yes. Dom and Artie now despise each other. Oh, they just had an argument. I think this child might have just bought something. Is it another really rich kid? I think it is. Here we go. 2,668 simoleons. Jesus, kid. You need to go. Why are you going? Why are you? What's with all the hugging? Artie is fearless. I hope Tiny looks after himself soon. He should go to bed or something. I'm not sure what he's still doing outside. Oh, here we go. Do you know why he was outside? Instead of going to bed, his priority
Automatic priority, this wasn't me. He was going to laugh at Dom.
Holiday objects?
Oh, I see, they're trying to get me to buy stuff. I'm sorry, that's not how it works in this household. We can't just buy stuff every time the season changes.
Wow, Artie's excited. You could write another book.
Short story.
Let's go.
What is the name of the book? Cat Boys and the Revolution. A Manifesto. How would you describe this book? Impossible. Just read it. What the hell is Catboy eating? Oh, that won't do, Catboy. Catboy's inspired. Come on. Paint from reference. Come on, let's do it. Oh, here we go. This is Catboy's masterpiece. Artie can write poems. And he's thinking about Catboy. Artie's having thoughts. He's thinking about woo-hooing with Catboy. Someone just bought the litter box. I think Catboy can paint all of the paintings the start of this new era. I think Artie needs a break. Right, he's gonna have something to eat and then maybe we can go and swipe something with him. To the landlords, it's time. It's time to go back. We'll request a song. It's worked before. We're focused. Let's go. Come on, we're gonna swipe this lamp. Nice. Jeez. Go and eat that. Oh my gosh. What's going on there? What's Tiny Biggs doing? Oh, he's on 4chan again. Artie's fearless, and I kind of want to go fishing with Artie. I don't know why. How tired is Catboy? He's not that tired. Let's go fishing. What's going on?
Shunawuni.
Wow. Have they made out yet? No, they haven't. Oh. Oh my god. They're starting to. You have engineered a sickeningly romantic situation. I really have. Yeah, Artie and Catboy are really going for it. I might have to add another evil sim to balance stuff out. Oh, Catboy's running to go and paint. He is running. Catboy's napping on a bench. Truly, truly a cat. And gets up inspired. This guy is just constantly happy. It's almost unbearable. We must bring balance to the force. Exactly. The force is out of balance. I almost feel sorry for Tiny. Get another Catboy. Should we make an evil Catboy? Balance stuff out. Artie just became a gamer. Looks quite happy about it too. That's the gamer stance right there. Tiny's crying for Kristen again and we don't know who Kristen was. Tiny just keeps crying. I just don't get Tiny. Cries for a stranger but laughs at Dom. There's always a little crowd around the cat box. There's always a little crowd around the cat box. The Catboys are coming to buy Catboy's art. Oh, Tiny's inspired. Jesus. Tiny. Oh my god, Tiny's gonna do a painting. Tiny's finished a painting. We'll put it in his room. He doesn't have any decorations, so... He doesn't have much, does he, Tiny? There we go. We've already got 9,000 simoleons, but the bills are going to come soon, and the bills are going to come, and we are going to have a lot of bills. Like, a lot. A heck of a lot. Artie's doing push-ups! Ah, I see. This dirty litter box. 37 simoleons. Hey! That went for more money than the empty one. Wow, that's interesting. Come on, let's do it. Jesus, what the fuck? Did that child just get in a fight? Oh my god. I didn't know adults could fight kids. Jesus. To be honest, it's nothing compared to Rimworld. Nothing compared to Rimworld. Tiny Big's making vegetarian garlic noodles. Power of video. You know, Tiny does surprise me sometimes. Ooh. Ooh. This is like my favourite part, to be honest. Perfection. I'm very, very happy with what's happened this stream. Oh, he's thinking about Artie, and Artie is not thinking about him. That's okay. That's okay. That's fine. Oh my gosh. I'm so invested in the story already. I really am. What a great way to end the stream. It always ends on a high note, doesn't it? It always ends on a high note. Per usual, an absolutely massive thank you to all of my patrons, especially Mountain Snow, Reasonably Agitated Honeybee, Ezekiel Panapucci, Cynical Boomer, Leon Sinclair, Jason Miller, Lunos Nocturne, Moira, Alex Maskell, Hazel, Nellis, Potato Roid, LPQ Silver, Zeus 1257, Samantha Starling, Peter A, Mihail, Ulrich LS, and Mandy Spletcher. Thank you all so, so much. And please do DM me if I say your name wrong.